March 22nd, 2016. It's 8:28 a.m. Where's that tanker? Is he coming up in here? They're getting ready to spray the fields out here. 30 mile an hour wind gusts, and they're getting ready to spray fields out here. As you can see, there's a truck right now, a tanker. He's gonna pull on the side of the road down there, and right over there is the two sprayers. He's going to pull that truck right alongside them down there on the far field on the other side of that ditch. Ditch is just between that truck and me here, right next, about 20 feet this side of that truck. You can see, basically, you can kind of see that dark weeds, whatever. But, yeah, they're getting ready to fill up those toxic sprayers, and then they're going to spray these fields. And I want to see, now again, 30 mile an hour wind gusts out here. I want to see if he stays on that side of the field. Even then, that's still, if that's glyphosate, if that's Roundup to kill off all the weeds and stuff out there, that's going to get over here, you know. I mean, these people are fucking insane. You gotta make a living, yeah, by poisoning everything around them. Go do it by your house, you fuck. I think those are two 600 gallon tanks. Or two 1200 gallon tanks, perhaps. I don't know what the size is. Mile an hour wind gusts, and they're gonna spray today. Fucking son of a bitch.